Very good morning to all. In today's session, we are going to discuss about a very widely used and very much in talk remedy of homeopathic science, and that is Lycopodium Clavatum. Now, as we all know, we need to understand about, first of all, we need to understand about where the active ingredient of this remedy exists. So, as it is a plant remedy, and the family is Lycopodiaceae, but on the other hand, if it is a plant remedy, then we may be thinking about that the stem is used for making the remedy, the leaves can be used, the flowers can be used, the seeds can be used, but here the thing is very different. There is a 6-inch long tree of Lycopodium clavatum in which there are spores present, and the spores contain a little amount of oil that is the active ingredient of this remedy. So in the ancient time, this remedy is also extensively used as a powder to dry up, as a drying powder to dry up many kind of ulcers and all kind of skin complaints that are occurring at that time. Also, allopathic science is also using it as a dry powder. Many nurses and many brothers are also using it as a drying powder also. Now, one more very important work of this remedy is that oil, which is secreting out of the spores, are extensively used in pretty much joint pains, and it is also used nowadays also. Now, talking about the constitution of Lycopodium clavatum, let's get into it. When a person which is carrying Lycopodium as his or her constitutional remedy, the patient has to be very much grey in color and withered or very much lengthy. Now, talking about the polarity of remedy, there might be chances that the patient can be of fat nature also. But here, mostly it can be lengthy and grey and very much wrinkled. The face is only the expression of tired nature of that patient. So tiredness should be from head to foot of that patient. So this is the main constitution. Now talking about the miasm, it is covering all the three miasm, that is psychotic, syphilitic and psoric. It is all covering all the three miasms of this. Now there is also a notion about this remedy, that this remedy is having a very deeper sphere of action. It is acting on nerves, it is acting on soft tissues, it is acting on heart, it is acting on liver, it is acting on blood vessels. So it is acting almost all the places of body. So it can be used as a polycystin. It is very much prescribed to the patient who is having specifically urinary complaint. So if a patient is having an urinary complaint, then you should think about Lycopodium clavatum if the symptoms match with this remedy. Okay, so all in all, this is the main presentation of Lycopodium clavatum. Now talking about the mental symptom, as we have already seen in the Celicia, that Celicia is having a stage fear. He cannot deliver the speech in front of very much of people. Similar thing is applicable to this person also, but the look of the patient, this patient is very much tired, but although it is not tired mentally, they are tired physically, but they can be very intelligent people, they can be very much interactive people. They are the kind of people who feels tired, who do not want to do work in the later stage of their mental condition. In the previous stage, they are having all the knowledge, they are very much intelligent, but they are just having a stage fear. So they don't want to create any problem by going in front of lots of people. And after they are getting in front of lots of people, there will be a notion that there might be some problem that is coming out of their work. So they just withdraw from that position. But if anyone will support them, anyone will motivate them, then they will definitely do a wonderful job. But after doing that job, they will be very surprised with themselves only, that how I am able to do this kind of job. I was never thinking like that, that I can be conducting this kind of job. So this is the kind of personality that Lycopodium is having. Another very important remedy for this condition is Celicia, that we have already covered. And there is one more thing that is very much in this remedy, that the people don't want any company, but on the other hand, they don't want to be alone. So this is a bit contradictory, but let me explain to you this symptom by giving an example. Suppose you are living in a 2 BHK. if you are living in a 2 BHK and you are having two persons living in that 2 BHK and one person is Lycopodium in nature, then that person will not allow you to live with them in their room, but they will allow you to settle down on the other room itself. So they don't want that people should sit with them, people should discuss something with them, people should talk something with them, people should gossip something with them, but they want people around them. So in short, they wanted to be alone, but loneliness feared them also. So this is also a very characteristic symptom of Lycopodium. Another mental symptom is they are very much emotional. They weep on little things. And they are having a lot of religious mania also present in them. And another very important symptom is, although the patient is very much intelligent, the patient cannot forget anything, whether it is related to work or anything else. But the one thing that is very common in this patient is they every time forget the name of a particular person. So this is a very characteristic mental symptom of Lycopodium, which we can hardly see in any other remedy also. So these all are the mental aspects on the constitution and the introductory part of Lycopodium. Thank you.